ghost and green, places I've never been. And as the seasons come and go, so do all the things I used to know. The way my heart will flow. And though we might not meet again, I want you to listen till the end. Over and over again. That's why you're my angel.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, the FUT Champions Weekend League, providing our action today.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Well, the home team has played well enough so far to suggest that they can win this match if they're at it, as they have been for most of this tournament. There's a chance to move up the world rankings.
Fasten your seatbelts, this should be fantastic.
Now we can check on the lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Tiemoue Bakayoko plays with Morgan Sanson in midfield.
Mauro Icardi is the sole striker today.
Here's Yari Litmanen. Adrien Rabiot.
Great interception.
He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Icardi. Bakayoko. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Rabiot.
Messi!
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Well, you want width and you want quality in the width, and probably they've got that with this new acquisition.
Well, I think so, and the one player that would be pleased to see him arrive is the centre-forward, because I think he can expect better.
It's a good hit!
And the goalkeeper, Alphonse Areola, has a simple task there.
Awa. It's Messi.
Good vision.
Push back out into play.
Shot.
Well, he has started fast and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
Well, it's a classic example of the attacker being on his toes, the defenders trying to react and they're too late.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Well, they are moving the ball well here.
We could be in.
Goal and hit back straight away. Great reaction. No time to sulk about conceding. They have scored at the other end.
Well, you have to ask questions of the defending here. It was slack, it was sloppy, it was unprofessional.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Semedo. Bakayoko. Morgan Sanson. Icardi. Tovan.
Litmanen's got the ball now.
Overmars. To take the lead, and it's a goal.
Well, what a way to mark your debut, Martin. Really did take that well.
Well, goodness me, talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. We restart the game 2-1.
Number 11, Florian Torben.
Now James. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Jerome Roussillon. Tova. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack of the chase. Well, the assistant has flagged straight away for the offside.
Well, he's a quick runner, this boy, and if he just delays it for a second, you'd still get in.
Now James. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Bakayoko. Oussem Aouar. Messi. He's done well to block that. Gone short with the corner. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's in, the equaliser.